Hello everyone. In this upcoming tutorial series, I'm going to take you from being an absolute beginner to a pro front-end web developer. So if you are a noob and wondering where and how to get started, then this tutorial series is for you. Also, even if you have the basic understanding of HTML tags and CSS properties or had read about them in college or school but have never got an opportunity to put those bits and pieces of information together to create a pixel perfect web page, then follow along in this tutorial series and you will be a pro front-end web developer understanding every bits and pieces that goes into creating a pixel perfect front-end. In these tutorials, we'll be moving along in a project-based approach to hand code a Photoshop markup into a browser renderable XHTML markup, at the same time stylizing our markup using a separate CSS file. I'll be discussing every HTML tag and CSS property used as we move along. I'll be using Adobe Dreamweaver CS 5.5 as my code editor and Adobe Photoshop CC to work with my PhD design mockup. So if you don't already have these tools, you might want to download the trial versions of these softwares from Adobe's website. So in short, in these upcoming tutorial series, you are going to learn following: setting up a web project directory, creating a new project in Dreamweaver, basic elements of XHTML markup, linking to external style sheet, working with PSD file in Photoshop, creating a tableless div-based layout, learning about XHTML tag and CSS properties, and eventually create your first pixel perfect web page. This is the mockup PSD design that we'll be hand coding. You can download this PSD file from the link given in the description section below. So if you wish to follow along with me, then please subscribe to my channel and give me likes. Thanks everyone.